Welcome to LKG class. Today I am going to teach you GK. GK, what you have to learn? Learn about 5 fruits. Come on, tell me fruits name. Orange, lemon, pineapple, pear, apple. What are these children? 5 fruits. If we eat fruits, what will get? They get strength, energy. It is good for health. Where we can see the fruits? In the market. Who grows the fruits, children? Farmer. I will show you 5 fruits. What is this? This is orange. Orange is which color, children? Orange is orange color. This is what? Pear. What is this? Pear. This is also fruit. This is which color? Come on, tell me. Yellow color. This is what? This is lemon. Lemon also good for health. This is what? Pineapple. What is this? You like pineapple, no? How it is? It is very sweet and sometimes it is sour also. What is this? Apple. What is this? Which color this is? Apple is a red in color. If we eat nicely, we can away from a doctor. An apple is a eating means we will get strength. Understood, children? Come on, once again, what is this? Apple. Apple is which color? Red color. Now what is this? Pineapple. What is this? Pineapple which color? Yellow color. What is this? Orange. Orange is which color? Orange color. This is what? Pear. Pear, what is this? Which color? Yellow color. What is this? Lemon. Lemon also good for health. Okay, next class I will teach you about vegetables. Okay, children?